Every night I try to read myself to sleep to keep my mind from thinking of you. Trying to pretend that it's another ill or something that my mind just couldn't do. Thank you.